Motorcycle Live may be the ideal destination for bike enthusiasts, but it's also a must-see event for those of us who are strangers to the thrill of the open road. Thousands of complimentary tickets have been handed out to would-be motorcyclists who, thanks to industry campaign Get On, will be getting their first free lesson at the event. And even broadcaster Sarah Kaywood turned up to have a go.
The instructors here are really lovely. I had Michael and he was great and he really taught me through it. And they're not nervous, so that rubbed off on me. I felt that I was in good, safe hands. And by the end of it, I was actually going round the little paddock in there on this, so that was really good. I even steered it a little bit. So I'm going to do my CVT for definite, and then depending on how I get on with that, I might do a full bike last. This time next year I might be riding a Harley.
But Motorcycle Live isn't just about getting adults on two wheels. Some budding bikers have only just ditched their stabilisers, as Fiona Cole from Honda's My First Licence knows all too well.
Children between the ages of 5 and 11 can come here and just experience what it's like riding two wheels and also the fun of it. Very often the kids that are doing My First Licence have never been on a bike before, but you see them come up and they're just beaming from ear to ear. They're not just also learning about riding a bike and having the fun of that, but they're also experiencing and learning about road awareness and road safety as well. The younger children really sort of do seem to be missed off an awful lot, but actually if you can get younger children enthralled about two wheels, the same as when they first ever ride their first push bike, you see the beam on their faces, you see the excitement that comes with it, and I think if you can try and capture that at a young age, that's where the excitement can really grow in them.
So it seems, whatever your age or experience, Motorcycle Live really does have something for everyone.
Bikers are hilarious, but all they want to do is get everybody else on two wheels. They're just like, honestly, you'll never look back. You'll never get in a car again. You'll just want to be on two wheels. So their enthusiasm is rubbing off on me.